The 13th annual Tarehe Sita Thanksgiving service was held under the theme, How Can I Repay the Lord for All His Benefits to Me? The service was intended to thank God for the National Resistance Army, which brought the current NRM government to power in 1986 after defeating Milton Obote.
Is given a function to protect, to promote the welfare.
During the service, President Museveni lauded the Uganda People's Defense Forces for being a people's army all through the 43 years of its existence. He points out that the UPDF has not only served Ugandans but has gone ahead to ensure peace and stability in the entire region with a number of contingency missions in countries like Somalia, DRC, among others.
Because I've sent soldiers, like when I sent Major General Changa Mugume. Is he here? Mugume Changa. To make a reconnaissance on Kabamba and Masindi. And he would go, just alone, one person, with a pistol. And God execute the mission. Nobody is watching him. He could go and come back and tell us no.
Museveni is, however, dismayed with some acts of unprofessionalism displayed by some army officers, a thing which has tarnished the UPDF image. He says he's aware of soldiers engaging themselves in land grabbing, corruption, stealing of fuel, among other crimes, but vowed to deal with them accordingly.
Now, if it is a leaf from a tree falls in your tree, you remove it and you drink your tea. The only way to pour away the tea is when a fly falls in. When the fly falls in the tea, that's when you have to drink. You pour away.
On his part, the Chief of Defense Forces, General Wilson Basumbadi, revealed that such a day enables them to reflect on how far the army has come and where it is headed. He also says the day is a great opportunity to remember the fallen colleagues who sacrificed their lives for the sake of the nation.
This Thanksgiving breakfast recognizes, therefore, the sacrificial contribution of those who have made Uganda what it is today. And therefore, the theme chosen for this event is truly benefiting. And as stipulated in the concept, which is in the booklet before everybody, here we both recognize the central role of God, not only in the matters of the UPDF, but also in the affairs of Uganda and the African people, as you have heard, that we are now exporters of peace and security in the region.
It is days like these that remind us that we are all part of our larger community with wider responsibilities and a bigger purpose. Your Excellency, from here, we can then continue to bring this realization to our work and in the things that we do.
In her sermon, Pastor Patience Rawogo, who was the leader preacher, said that Uganda's liberation journey is a big miracle that every Ugandan ought to thank God for. She prophesies better times ahead of Uganda.
The UPDF has been fulfilling the redemptive purpose of the nation, which is to send missionaries to help establish peace in other nations. This is a call of God on the nation, and the UPDF is successfully fulfilling that call.
The 13th Thanksgiving service brings an end to the 43rd Tarehe Sita annual celebrations that have been taking place in different parts of the country. Hundreds of religious, political leaders and persons of influence participated in the prayers held at Kololo Independence Grounds. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.